here to share with you some pertinent information about the Child Protection Agency in Guyana. I am Odessa Britton. First of all, let's delve into the objective, the vision, and mission of the Child Protection Agency. Child Protection Agency ensures that all Guyanese children have access to the best care and support, which aims to promoting their healthy development and enables them to reach the full potentials. This is the main objective of the Child Protection Agency. Ensuring the safety and protection of children in Guyana and promoting the rights of the child is what Child Protection Agency envisions. The mission of the Child Care and Protection Agency is to enact the laws which they are governed by. These laws are Child Care and Protection Agency Act 2009, Protection of the Children Act 2009, Status of the Children Act 2009, Adoption of the Children Act 2009, Sexual Offenses Act 2009, Child Care and Development Services Act 2011. The agency has implemented the following programs successfully: emergency response to victim of child abuse, the operation of a 24-hour hotline service, the alternative care options for vulnerable children, permanent placement alternative family structure for children where it is unlikely that they were ever returned home due to gross maltreatment, services such as adoption and guardianship. The agency conducts public awareness through events and programs dealing with issues affecting the well-being of children and child abuse prevention. Such programs are Breaking the Stigma Early Morning Walk, where young men share empowering messages about the abuse of children and women, social media posts, public notices via the national newspaper, television programs. The Child Care and Protection Agency has recently embarked on 3 main initiatives that is geared towards the protection of children. 1. Registered and licensed children daycare facilities all across Guyana. 2. Facilitates the provision of family court services in keeping with custody, contact, guardianship, and maintenance Act 2011. Finally, the Child Care and Protection Agency hosts a special training with families, support services staff. Regular training ensures that officers are always up to date with changes and processes to give the best services and support. I thank you.